Hi, streamers. Some of the questions we receive on the chat box on Upstream keep repeating, so we thought, why not make them into a video? If you're new to streaming or you're a new Upstream user, I bet you had some of these questions yourself. So without further ado... Okay, so question number one. Can I loop my videos? Yes, you can. Actually, that's a default behavior on Upstream. Once you upload your videos, add them to a playlist, the playlist will loop forever or until you stop your stream. Okay, question number two. Can I turn off my computer? Yes, you can turn it off. Once you set everything up and you press save, you can just close your browser, close your device, turn off your computer and set it and forget it. You can come back anytime to edit your stream, but your computer does not need to stay on and your internet connection does not need to be on all the time. Unlike with OBS, where you have to keep your computer on, keep it from overheating and make sure you have a really, really good internet connection. Another question we get a lot is, will my stream stop if I edit my content or change my playlist up a bit? No, your stream will continue. You can just press save after you've done your changes and the changes will be applied next time the playlist runs through. Maybe you remove the video. In that case, a video will stop playing right now and just start with another video that's next on your playlist. But your stream will not stop. Okay, next question. Can I connect multiple channels to my Upstream account? And the answer is yes. You can connect as many channels as you have stream slots in your Upstream account. So if you're on the light plan and you have only one stream, you can connect only one account. But if you have three, you can connect three. If you have 10, you can connect 10 if you want. All right, next question. Can I upgrade to a plan with more streams during the month or during the year, depending on your billing period? Yes, you can, and it's seamless. Your streams won't stop. You can upgrade anytime. Okay, another question that comes up a lot. Is the free trial fully functional? And yes, it's fully functional. You can do everything in the free trial that you can do on the normal paid plan, just for a limited amount of time. So go ahead and try out a free plan and start streaming today. Why do I have to wait 24 hours to start streaming? Why is my account not eligible for live streaming? Well, this is super simple. The first time you start a live stream on YouTube, you will have to wait 24 hours. There is even a countdown there in YouTube Studio that you can keep track of the hours that have passed. But we can't do anything about this. Time will just simply solve it. Very good question. How long can the streams last? Well, they can last as long as you want. You can stop the stream anytime you like, but if you don't, it will just go on forever. Another thing that is not clear to our users always in the beginning is how many streams can I make with this one stream slot? And the answer is you can make many streams, just one simultaneously. So you could start a stream, make it last 1 hour, then stop it. You could start another one, start another one, start another one. As long as you keep stopping and starting streams, you can do it. But you can have only one concurrent stream in the one stream plan. If you get a 7-stream plan, of course, you can have 7 streams running at the same time. Okay, my fellow streamers, I hope these questions and answers cleared out some of the doubts you might be having about Upstream. And please do not hesitate and contact us in the chat box on our website, or if you make an account, the chat box will always be there. You can always contact us. We are there for you. We're not going to leave you hanging. Your streams are very important to us. So drop us a line and see you on Upstream. Oh, damn, I forgot one question that comes up all the time. Are you a robot? No, I'm not a robot. We're all real people, so you can talk to us there. Bye-bye.